right, he was going a lot quicker than I thought. E251 in Bancroft at Main Street with a crazy six locomotive lashup, dash NWL, dash 9, and 100th anniversary unit. Nice.
All right, next.
Alright, B731. I did not expect to see this train run today, but it did. And it definitely sounds like the bells are dying at this crossing, Shiawassee Street. Oh well. Do we have R944 coming? Alright, now let's go ahead and get him through the highway and him back and through the diamond. Clicking. Yeah, this bell, it's about dead. There you go. Zebra stripes on R944. May or may not come back to get it coming back, but we'll see. Let's see what's up in Bancroft. So yeah.
Well, this is rather interesting. I'm gonna go ahead and show this for a few seconds, even though I'm not supposed to be streaming this, but check this out. R944 finished its job, went through there, and now it's going to go west on the Chicago Y. Odd. And then it's going to back into the Flint yard. Huh. That's kind of cool, actually. Thank you.
Yeah, he must have dropped some cars off. Short boy.
Not totally sure what that was.
And just like that, here, let me turn this off. Just got a restricting aspect set for our next eastbound. And I'm also going to film this one at Grand River Road, but we do have a westbound in the way, and I'm going to film that one at Main Street. So, because that said, let's get to it.
And it just upgraded to a middle flashing yellow. And I assume soon it's going to be upgraded to a middle flashing green if the siding is still set, in which I'm going to take a guess and say that it's going to be, like I said, we have a westbound on the way. So let's go ahead and get it at Main Street with the rare E-Bell combo.
Actually, never mind. Update. The train I just caught is going into the yard, and we're getting all kinds of stuff. I think I'm about to get hit with rush hour Flint sub traffic, but I can't stay out for that, unfortunately. So I'll probably catch two more and then head home. So I guess with that said, now, here we go.
Westbound, eastbound.
Gotta stop to let that guy through, I think, since he's still stopped over there, the previous train that I caught. Oh, yeah. That westbound's definitely getting close, so I'm probably gonna relocate to a crossing. Thank you. there watch as he clears CP Bancroft. And wow, he is getting close. All right, I need to hurry. So on to Main Street. River Road malfunctioned for a little bit. It's pretty funny. And then he just knocked down the green signal. All right, so managed to get three trains in an hour in the beginning of rush hour traffic, although sadly I can't stay for the rest of it because first of all, it'll probably take me all night to catch everything, and second of all, I got work tomorrow. So I don't think this is going to get a restricting in a minute, well, or a signal aspect in a minute. It might. But anyways, I guess one thing I did learn, that Bancroft isn't the best spot at night, but it's still really good in the day with really cool crossings. So I guess with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed my little warm February, end of February special, even though this is going to be uploaded late. If you did, definitely smash that like button and comment below if you actually like the crossings at Bancroft and you want me to keep railfanning here. Railfanning? Anyways, or if you want me to railfan somewhere else, I'm open to any suggestions. But yeah, I guess all that said, over and out.